top speed of 130 kph, but that's purely recommended.
That's what we understood.
We got a straight piece of pavement. I'd really love to top her out, but the Autobahn is not like American freeways. It's really kind of winding through the hills and stuff. Very few straight parts of road. I wish we sit in the right lane, should I? Bad car. You always stay in the right lane until just when you need to pass. It's one of those important rules. Because just when you need to pass, there may be somebody flying along at some crazy speed. Yeah, check out the castle plate. We're also chasing a motorcycle up there. Staying ahead of us pretty good.
Over 150 for a good 5 minutes there.
My palms are sweating, and my voice is kind of giddy, and that was awesome. Let's see if we can try to get traffic out of the way here. We can do that again. Now we're doing a pedestrian 100 miles an hour. Totally awesome. So we were cruising along, just like doing, I don't know, buck 10 or so, coming in towards Frankfurt. And all of a sudden, I was in the fast lane actually passing somebody, and this black M5 comes up on me, and I pull over, and he goes launching by me. And then immediately after, this other car, I don't recall what it was, and then this black Audi A6 wagon, unmarked, no idea what model it was, just came up like a absolute bullet trying to catch these two. And so then I pulled in, and the four of us were rocking along the longest time, doing about 150 for literally like 5 minutes. And we're still getting 26.4 miles per gallon. Are you gonna shoot that? Yeah, our average speed today, we've been driving a lot today, 140 kph, or otherwise known as about 90 miles an hour, is our average today over about 4 hours.